American President Donald Trump regretted as the meeting of G7 group had shrunk in size. Russia was kicked from the group of seven major industrialized nations for its annexation of Crimea. In Charlevoix, Canada, before his departure for the meeting, Trump said, "Why we are having a meeting without Russia?" He recommended that they should tell Russia to be the part of the meeting. Trump told the reporters that it used to be the G8 because Russia was in it. In his meeting with French President Emmanuel Macron, Trump was pressed on whether he brought up his idea of adding Russia back into the group. Macron and Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau informed that they would use the G7 event to think against new, looking forward to straightening out unfair trade deals with the G7 countries. Let's see that Russia would come back in G7 or not. Next 9 World Newsroom Report.